Guys, so basically, I was just chilling, okay? I was on my phone, and I was eating some candy, okay? This is Halloween candy. I opened this Jolly Rancher lollipop up, and this is what I find. Look at this. Can we just look at that? You see all that stuff on it? And it's broken. Look, do you see that? That's disgusting. And wallahi, I'd not even do anything to this just to make a video. Like, I opened this up, and this is what I find, okay? I know exactly what house I got this from. And this happened to a bunch of my other lollipops, and it was disgusting. They were broken, and I had like this black stuff on. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, you guys can see that. That is disgusting, okay? I know what house I got it from. House I got it from, screw you. And you know what's crazy? He was being so nice, okay? He was letting us take as much as we want, okay? And then he said, so he went inside, and he left this big bowl. It was like really good candy. I had this candy, I had Jolly Ranchers, all that good candy, right? He said you can take as much as you want, okay? He was like, you know, take as much as you want. I don't care he's gonna go outside. He said, you guys can come back and take more. And I was like so confused, like no one would ever do that, okay? Everyone else was so cheap, giving like one little candy, okay? But just, oh my God, in real life, it looks way worse. I don't know if you guys can see. And the camera doesn't show as much. Look at that, that's disgusting. I'm not eating that, I'm throwing it away, guys. Disgusting. But I just wanted to show you guys this, cause I don't know if it's the company. It's probably him, though. He did something to this, I swear. Oh, my God. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you guys later. That's just disgusting. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Guys, so that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Obviously, I'm not going to be, like, I don't care about the candy. I don't care. Like, it's just candy. I don't care. I'm just, like, the thing is, it's, like, it's like scary because like it happened a lot. I don't care if it happened once or twice, but like it happened a lot. It happened for like at least 10 or 12 of my candies, okay? And I don't really care about it. Like I can buy a whole freaking bag for like $3, so I don't care at all. Like I literally don't care. But I was just saying like that is kind of like fishy because it did not happen one time. And all of that candy that it happened to, it's from that one house, not just like different houses, from that one house. So that one house is doing something. Guys, I'm sorry, so sorry for all these birds chirping. They won't shut up. They're so annoying, guys. There's like a bunch of birds all over my house, so they're all chirping. And they won't shut up, so I'm gonna have like a fight or something up there. But yeah, guys, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys subscribe, like this video, and turn that post notification bell on so you guys get notified when I drop a new video. So follow me on Instagram. It's at Marwa Ahmad. It's the same thing as my YouTube channel name. Just type that in and then follow me, and I'll follow everyone back. Whoever follows me, I'll follow them back. So make sure I follow me and subscribe to my channel. Mostly subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.